I basically just recorded this whole video, and without even watching it back, I just immediately deleted it. I'm not making this video to start any drama at all, and the way I recorded that last one, it probably would have started a shit ton of drama. I don't want any fucking drama. So basically, I'm recording it, and I'm just gonna try not to initiate any further drama. But first off, based on the title, you're probably gonna think that I got age restricted. I did not. The reason why it is titled age restricted is because I went in and I age restricted every single video that involves Moby Huge, including the vlog when I sent it to Jeff. Why did I age restrict them, you may ask? No, it's not because of everyone who's telling me why is this not age restricted or telling me to age restrict it in the comments. It's because of this guy with almost 500k subs. His name is Official Duck Studios. Now, he uploaded a video today complaining about his channel getting a community guideline strike or whatever, explaining why YouTube is broken and why the system is broken and all that, and he used my video, my Moby Huge vlog video, in a negative way. Now, to me, it seems like he's low-key taking shots at me, because on the 12th of July, he actually tweeted out this. It was kind of a joke tweet, I guess. And when I first saw that tweet, you guys tweeted at me, I'm like, okay, cool. He used my picture. He used me in one of his fucking tweets. Also, didn't think anything of it. Now, today, he uploaded a video and he used my thing again. But this time, it didn't seem much of a joke. It seemed like he was taking shots at me in a negative way. In the first 15 seconds of his video, he used this screenshot and said he's gonna be using black boxes around anything that is remotely sexual or offensive or whatever he said. Not really a big deal, but right there, he's saying that that is breaking the community guidelines, basically, because it's sexual content. Not my fault that YouTube doesn't want to age restrict a video like that. YouTube age restricts videos with like a 5-inch dildo sitting on someone's fucking desk. I have no idea why they don't age restrict any of the Moby Huge videos. I've had a Moby Huge video with like 30k views on YouTube for like 7 months, just over 7 months, and it has not been age restricted. No video with Moby Huge has been age restricted. The only reason I can think of why it hasn't been age restricted is because it's fucking inhuman. It is the king of cock, a behemoth. It's not real. It's a 3-foot, 57-pound fucking dildo. It's a joke. It's not usable. So that's probably why. So this guy proceeds to give examples of why YouTube is broken and the community guidelines and all that. And then at around 2:25 in the video, I pop up again, but this time it's a video clip. They used a bunch of examples saying, this is not okay, this is not okay, but then he's like, so this is okay, and he used me, like, drying off Moby. He blurted out saying, this is a giant cock, by the way. And then after that, he's like, well, maybe it's fucking not. Like, it seems like he used that clip in another one of his videos, because this video got completely taken down after he blurted out or something. Honestly, I don't know, because the video's taken down, I can't go and watch it. Why YouTube took down his video when he blurted it out and didn't even look at mine, I have no idea. But then I went and I did some research. And this guy has a history of being flagged and getting age restricted and all that. I've never been flagged, age restricted, nothing on my channel. On June the 29th, he actually got age restricted on one of his videos. I don't know what was in that video, he just got age restricted. I'm just telling you. On July the 2nd, he got age restricted once again. It says sex documentary right in the fucking title, so that's clearly why he got age restricted. I don't know what was in the video again, but there you go. And then on July the 12th, he actually got a community guideline strike, I'm guessing for one of these two videos. But then a couple days ago, he actually got that community guideline strike taken off. So I don't understand why he's complaining right now. The strike is gone. Why are you gonna make a video after the strike is gone? Everything's been resolved. And use my video in a negative way to show that. Because by you doing that, it's making people think that that's not okay. They're gonna go and flag my fucking video. I'm gonna get a community guideline strike and possibly get my channel taken down. You clearly know how that feels. So why the fuck would you bring that onto somebody? This guy, after getting his community guideline strike taken off, is then complaining and telling what other people are doing to fucking get them flagged too. Now, I'm not talking shit in any way, shape, or form. I could easily flag this guy's video for using my content without my permission. Didn't mention that he's gonna put it in, didn't ask me, didn't say anything in the description, nothing. So I can easily flag his video for copyright, but I'm not gonna do that because I don't give a fuck. What bothers me is that I now have to age restrict every single one of my videos for my safety, so my channel doesn't get taken down. It's stupid that I even have to make this video in the first place. So like I said at the beginning of this video, this is the second time I'm recording this. I completely deleted the first one without even watching it. I honestly do not want to start any drama. That's the last thing that I want to start. I stay away from all drama. I don't want to be a part of any of that shit. It's stupid. It's corrupting YouTube. Like, if you have drama, I don't understand why you have to publicize it. Just fucking do it in private. I don't understand why you have to put everything on YouTube for views. So basically, Duck, hopefully you're not taking shots at me, because that's fucking stupid. All this Moby Huge thing is an inside joke between like our community and Jeb's community. Like, it's just a fucking inside joke. Like, it's not to be taken taken seriously. It's a huge joke. Been going on for like a year, 2 years. And I hope everybody's happy. It's now fucking age restricted. You're welcome. Hopefully all this bullshit just ends here. It shouldn't even have started in the first place. And please don't go talking shit to him on his channel. I don't want any of that. And yeah, I think that's about it. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. And I'll probably stream later on. So I'll see you there.